Well, Groundhog Day. Well, if you remember, a while back, I posted a video when they dug up this lovely road to make it more sturdy for more traffic. Well, when you build on top of a natural water drainage system, this is what happens. Things don't go the way they think they should because water is a lot stronger than they think. Well, anyway, this all happened once before and they rebuilt it, and now they're putting in new water lines because the water lines are bad. But guess what? We'll come to the next section. Little walks in the front of the house, if you don't mind. And long as I'm here, this is the Great Grandmaster Steve at Great Grandmaster Facility Retreat Areas and such. And we got to fix the water line over here where it originally starts to come through because that's breaking too. Well, anyway, now that we got their system all figured out, and for the moment we got clear skies, thank God. Until next time, this is the Great Grandmaster Steve. Hopefully, we'll be here.